And so time passed, but the cycle of battle never ended. And as the violence of the ninja world continued to grow more severe, two shadows walked down a path. What will they find? And what new path will it lead them toward? In the next chapter, two unparalleled warriors.
The world is going to end here.
Land of Fire, Hidden Leaf Village. Here lives a boy who dreams of becoming the village leader, the Hokage. That boy's name is Naruto Uzumaki. In his body dwell the nine-tailed fox, the mighty-tailed beast that once attacked the village. But the strong will that he was born with allowed him to run down the path of growth. However, there was trouble brewing in the ninja world. An organization known as the Akatsuki had set out to collect the nine-tailed beasts, including the nine tails, and declared war on the ninja world, releasing the flames of a massive conflict. Once they were ignited, the flames continued to burn on. Naruto Uzumaki just kept staring straight ahead. Having forged new bonds, he kept his eyes fixed on the future and let loose a roar. That roar grew stronger and spread. And as if they were echoes, his many allies leapt into action.
Naruto.
All for his sake, as he keeps on fighting.
This world is meaningless now.
The ghetto statue here. Don't tell me he's ready to begin.
Now, time for chaos.
The roars from the splitting earth herald the end. As this battle to save the ninja world enters its final stage. The ultimate deathmatch begins.
The world no longer needs hope, a future, or any famous hero.
This reality ends. All we know is a single endless dream.
I had a dad. An old male sage. Kids look up to heroes. So I'm gonna keep charging ahead without losing my way. I'm gonna become the best Hokage there's ever been. That's my dream, you idiot! mask off if it's the last thing I do! And I'm gonna crush that big thing, and then it'll all be over!
Do you really think it's going to be that easy?
Now! Wind style!
What?
Ascend Shuriken!
Take you all into an infinite dream before you know what hit you.
We'll sleep when we feel like it, and when we do, we'll dream as much as we want. I don't need your help to fall asleep. Let me hit you! With me, Kurama! Tail Beast Planetary Rasen Shuriken!
He really is strong. What should we do, Kakashi?
There's something that won't leave my mind.
What is it?
This is still just a hypothesis, but his jutsu may be the same as my Kamui.
What?
If my hypothesis is right, and we're using the same jutsu, then our eyes must be the same. Which means...
You won't get away!
That the space-time dimension that appears must also be the same. I can use that to our advantage. If my hunch is correct, then the one behind that mask is...
I've got a pretty good idea what's going through your head, Kakashi. But leave it behind. This is no time to be sentimental.
Now!
Oh! Oh!
Super many tails! That's a look of pain if I ever saw one!
Supposed to be.
If you're really so much better than us, take that mask off and show us how calm you are, you loser!
Kakashi, whatever you've got up your sleeve, it doesn't scare me. All your power is borrowed, after all.
I knew it. You are.
Take it from here, will ya?
I'm ready to fight!
Let me hit you!
Kakashi.
Tail
Beast! Too late.
out that we're connected to the same space.